Fourth floor.
Oh, of course. Very well. Fourth floor it is.
Goodness me! Oh.
Reservation, under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. Oh, one moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor Suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
We've arrived. Farewell. We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening. Toys. Start to miss Johnny's seaside flea trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. More tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Huh. Never seen materia like this before. Something about the color. Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
thought I'd come see how you were holding up. What?
Nothing. Never mind.
You're still under the weather, huh?
No, I'm fine. Sleep helped.
So does that mean you'd be up for a little sightseeing with yours truly? Just so happens the Skywheel's running a special for couples.
For couples? As in...
I'll leave that up to your imagination. It's more fun that way.
Going down to the lobby, sir? Sorry. See you again soon.
Hello there, Cloud. It's not often I see you in the company of a single comrade. Oh, yes, you're both overdue for a break. Enjoy yourselves tonight.
Something tells me I'm going to have the worst nightmares when I go to bed.
I'm getting this tingling up and down my spine. Wait, maybe I've got some kind of sixth sense.
We look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo. Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service. We look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo. Let's make progress, Koopo! We've arrived at your destination! Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service! Hold on to your hat, Koopo!
Can't say you've done everything at the saucer till you...
God damn, I love this place! I can
wipe it. We need a plan if we want to make the most of this trip.
Mm.
to the Gold Saucer. Park Central is your gateway to fun. So let me know if there's anywhere you'd like to go. And if you have any problems...
Daddy needs a new pair of shoes!
This is some kind of race today, folks. In all my years in the booth, only seen a couple this close. So, Cloud, which bird do you think is gonna take home the win?
Well, Aerith, considering their plumage and breeding, I think the choice is clear.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopo! The racing birds here are as quick as lightning!